Why, what have you been up to?
You haven't been here that long, have you?
No, I took a break from stocks and bonds and never went back.
Oh, why?
I've been dealing in the world, but I've never seen it.
Well, you should see what he's done to my world. He's got me on the line, emailed, hooked up, and knuckled down.
You gotta move with the times, Donna. No more drachmas under the mattress.
Oh, you just invent me a machine that'll make the beds.
Even if they did, you'd be going along right behind it, making them again. I know you, Mom.
Are you joking? I'll be more than ready to put my feet up once the boat comes in.
Oh, speaking of boats, I think that old wreck you've got moored by the jetty.
Sink it?
Well, it's a bit of an eyesore.
That eyesore is gonna be my floating casino.
What?
Sky and Eddie are transforming into a millionaire's paradise.
Sailing around the islands, gambling under the stars.
Gambling millionaires!
Maybe a few of your ex-husbands aboard, eh, Tanya?
I don't think so, honey. I spent their millions.
Well, girls, oh, this is my jackpot. I need a break. I need a vacation. I've been running this hotel for 15 years and never had a day off. I